Oh, let's give this another run, since one and two feels pretty good to me. Three was okay, and then four. I love that power up. From Kin stage. Samples are really good. I guess they doubled the size. It uses a 512 PRG, which is pretty. It's the largest you can get basically on a homebrew. No, come on. I like when it comes in close, like, hey, what did you say? Say it to my face, I dare you. No, what? The sweep in, dude. No, it runs, so... my evaluation is that it runs the proper speed of PS1. The reason why I thought it runs, I originally stated... back when I was playing G-Darius on my PS2 was that it ran a little fast. That's because I was playing a PS1 game on my PS2. It runs the proper PS1 speed. Which is very close to the PCB board. I still think it's a little bit faster than the PCB. And then on PS2 it runs even faster. And then I think the slowdown on the recent Steam release is actually a little bit fast. And different timings of slowdown. But pretty close. It's hard to nail down overloading a out-of-date chip. It runs fast. You play G-Darius on the PS2. At least my debug unit that I have. I'm sure Icarus has a, I know Icarus has a comparison video. If you look on YouTube, comparing every version, slowdown, etc. Yeah, it plays really nice on the PS1 Core. Try dead. I wish you could pause in this game. Alright, so I learned not to try to thread the needle here. Play on the outside. I would like more homing bullets in this game, I guess. There are those enemies that appear in the corners that give you homing bullets, but maybe homing enemies? Pretty cool. Yo, thanks for the follow. See who it is in a minute. Because I can unglue my eyes from the monitor. Quasar, thank you for the follow. Sheesh! Oh, good look gracious. Yeah, definitely dig into some D-Darius. I'd enjoy that. I've been, I almost, today, instead of doing NES, I almost streamed the G-Darius Steam port, because I want to get a score up. I want to get a no-miss score up. Super focus here. Mm-hmm. That didn't go well. Die now. I missed that Astro Man. I'm saving my ninja power. Did I get hit there? I think I did. Level 5. Or level 4. The PS, your PS1 games on PS2 felt input laggy. Huh. Oh, is that why? Interesting. I wish I would have practiced the stage a little bit more. Planet Ting. Oh yeah, the bouncy bombs. Yeah, I remember those. Stay away. Come on, give me Asherman. Thank you. No, I was looking at the wrong Astro Man. Sheet. Got away. Dang it. I think there might be a timing thing there. I just got hit again. Where it like shakes if I time it correctly for the I just got hit again. Hold on, I have to concentrate. Hey, 1cc. Not a good score, I'm sure, because I missed a bunch of enemies, but goal achieved. Nice. $91,800. Sweet. What's up, Del's Arcade?
Yeah, those last two stages, I just had to, like,
hyper-focus.
To the GGs. See, here's all the artists for the music.
Playing circles. Let's see you throw some time at it. By time, I mean probably your fifth play. That's a whole ass mood. All clear.